in this chapter, we know what is adjective. So, here I am using two things, adjective and adverb. Adjective qualify or I say the definition I write here. Adjective inform about subject, say noun or pronoun, and adverb inform about verb. Example, like walk fast, or I say he walks fast. That means this fast word qualify this walk. So this is adverb. Or so how we make adverb? Now our question is how to form adverb. We know adjectives already we have studied. There are declension, first and second declension, adjective has ending whose are and third declension adjective has ending is. So this is changed in E. This is changed in E, and this is changed in eater. Most probably this is the rule. So rule is, what is the rule? We can say first, that means whose, whom are changed, in E, and this is one and this is two. If in the third declension ending is changed in eater. Now we learn by the example. Like example, we have longus. This is adjective. Longus is adjective, and it is male for female. This us is a, and for neuter it is Om. So this become adverb if I make it like longi. So this is one. Two, we can say liber liber libra librum, this become libre. And similarly, three, pulcrum or pulca. So this is A or Om change in pulcari. So the change is this E. Now we see fortis. Fortis is bravely. This become and this is male female, and for neuter it is already forte. So this become for eta. Similarly, number five, sila, or this is male female, and for neuter this is already we know silare. So this change silare eta. So eta is used, added. One more example, six, I say acca, that is bitter or sharp. So for this is male female, and this is for neuter we know this is already acre. So then it become acre eta. Similarly, one more, we know sapiens, this is wise, and this change in sapient term. So now this E is removed. So these things we have to memorize. Now we come one more thing, some irregular verb. So this is adjective. Now we come to irregular verb, some more irregular verb. Some more verbs like one I take, voro. Voro is I wish, and its infinitive is vale, and its perfect is volui. So this means I wish. How this is declined or conjugation? So conjugation is present indicate, I am here giving Present. Present active. And this is present subjunctive. And this is perfect. It is imperfect subjunctive with a. So this become volo, vis, volt, and volumus. What is and this is last is volumed. So this is the present active or indicative conjugation, and the subjunctive become valimus, and this is valitis, and this become valint. This is subjunctive, and imperfect is vales, valet, valimus, valitis, and this become valent. So we have to remember this is for imperfect, that means past, and this is present subjunctive, and this is present, and this is imperfect. And one more thing here, infinitive. How it's infinitive? Its infinitive are so one is here, present is obviously valid, and perfect is volusi, because from this volu is say, and future is there is no future for this infinitive. And one more thing, participle also I tell. Participle is present volens. That means for this, that is regular, but this part are irregular. These are regular, but this part irregular. So we have to memorize this thing. Okay, now rest we think we do with the sentences, and that will help us. Occasio, non, okay, now we do sentence. Sentence. Number one. Primo. In course of all. This is primo. Illi tres ridiculi. Ne medio caria quidem pericula. Fort eater, fairy, port erat, hat, ula. Oxidium, offere, nole, bat. Oh my. This is nole, bat. So, primo is first, at first. Illi mean those. Tres means three. Ne medio cora. So this is portirant. This is the verb. So we can say at first those three. Ridiculous man could not. So no, ne is here. Could not. Now infinitive could not bear. This is bear or carry. So this we also can carry. And this is for eater me. It is qualifying the verb. So strongly, certain danger. Bear could not bear. Bravely or strongly, certain mediocre, that means this is average, or you can say moderate risk, moderate risk. Certainly. So up to this part, now at means at, and not wishing, world wishing or wish to offer help, any help, and were not willing or wishing to offer, kulam is any, and auxilium is aid or help. Aid or help. Number two, maxime rogavimus. Rogavimus, quantum, auxilium, septem famili, afferent, at, afferent, afferent, this is afferent, at. Sorry, at courtroom dubitare this word, remember, this means nos mox means sum arturae ascent. So now we see what is the meaning. So maxime rogavimus, we ask. So this means we ask. Maxime is, maximum is like big, but here we can take chiefly or specifically, quantum is how much help, septum famili. So this means how much aid or help seven women were brought. Were bringing, and utram dubitarent, they are doubt. And doubt, utrum is what thing. So what they doubt. So this means, this means
Putrum is weather also or root? Weather.
Putrum is weather.
They doubted or they were doubting. Ham means or. Auditura, actually it is future, so Urus is the future. So this is passive, future passive. Or they are going to, or going to join us soon. Mox is soon and Nos is us. Number three. Okay, it is long sentence and cannot be fit. Okay, I change because it is long. Anyway, I try. Number three. Deniqui means at last or finally. Armis Colatis. Imperator promissi. Dacem milia militum. Salary means it is adverb because it is A is in the last. Salary means Dissessura, S. So it is infinitive, future infinitive. Dumbodo, Sartis. Copiarum, Okay, so this is T. Deniqui is finally. Armis colatis, collided. Arms collided. That means stuck to each other. Actually, it is latis, latus, latus is brought together. Imperator is ruler or general also. Promised. Promise 10,000 soldier going to leave soon, swiftly, or here it hit soon. The motto provided. Satis is enough. They receive enough. This is satisfying force or supply. This is also, we say, supply. So these are three sentences. Now we go to number four. Paria beneficia. Igitur. Igitur means therefore. In omnis dignos, in omnis dignos conferi maualtis, conferi maualtis. So what we know, this is volo and this is volis and this is we take word. Word means hevis. So this is you prefer, therefore I first take this. Therefore, you prefer equal benefit in all, prefer to carry or compare. Therefore, you prefer to confer. Confer is compare. Actually, it is also bring together, dear together. Prefer to compare equal benefit, equal, or it is we can say bear together, equal benefits in all worthy people. So dignos actually mean dignity, but because it is os and os come with masculine second declension. So number five, hek mala. It is also neuter, better, exponent, ne divitias is disease. Mean want out of only source omnis source mitat. Mitat. So amit, this is loose. So here, this is expon, that means put out or expose. They exposed better. These are they exposed better. These evil things so that they cannot reduce. So here I can say, so that they or last also we can use, or this place last they did not reduce the riches or lose or lost mito. This is lose. There on number 6 out his hair off. Amit amito means I lose or mito means if I say mito, this means I send. Now A is added, A stands for away. So I send away, or this is I lose. Number 6. Art. Volumus cognoscere. Cursic. In vid arid. At cur verba ias. At cur verba ius. Tam dura fugit. Tam dura fugit. So this is what we say. At means but we desire this cognoscere is recognize, or here we can say no. Cur means why. He was So, envious or jealous or sorry, this is we can say envious or jealous, envy and why his words were so hard, his words were so hard. Number seven. Whom Siteri had ensured, whom Siteri has in Sidyas Cognovi print. Cognovi print. World in exile 14. World in exile 14. Aquam salirime se confere ut rumoris ad invidiam vitent. So although others knew these traps, or since or otherwise we can say when they knew these insiad, so I use here when look better, when other people, others knew these traps, he wished to bring himself in exile, or he wished be in exile in secretly. So that rumor and he can avoid he wishes to confer his bring himself in exile and we can say swiftly, that means you can say that this means as swiftly as possible, as swiftly as possible, so that vitet is he avoid rumors and jealousy. Or hatred also you can say, or we can use sorry. This is jealousy. So like this, we can write this. Now some more sentences. So, some antique eight occasio non facile parantur prae buntur. Prae buntur means provide it. So this is the verb is prae bo means I provide. I provide. Said. Facile ac repente amic ac repente amicitur so simple we can say occasion or opportunity occasion not easily are not easily easily provided but easily and suddenly lost but are lost easily and suddenly. Number 9. Nobis cum vivere vivere iam duties iam non potes non potes noli rimanere noli rimanere. Okay, this much we do first. So nobis cum is with us to leave. So you are not able or you cannot leave. Duties is very long or longer. So this means because it is duties. Do you mean long? Now it is comparative, so longer. You can't leave now longer. Nobis cum is with us. noli rimanere. So this means noli is don't. Actually, it is saying the like we know the verb irregular verb volo. This means I wish or I want. Similarly, nolo is actually this is ne plus volo. Volo means I don't wish or I am not interested. So now this is the actually noli is the imperative. So we can say that we can say simply don't stay. So it means don't remain or stay. Number 10, plus novisti quid facendum vis recte vivet. Okay, this is right. Vis recte vivere quid no, quis no, quis no. So vis is you wish to live, you wish to live straight or rightly. Rightly. Who doesn't want? So if I put here visne, then this become don't you wish to live straight, meaning like properly, and this mean which mean who doesn't want. Doesn't want. If it is simple wish recte vivere, so this mean you wish to live properly. You wish to live properly, or this means we can say, you can say this means you wish to live properly or rightly. This recte, we know a word rex. Rex means king. King. And this, because it is two word, rex, this I write rex. So here rex is again you see the part, the base. So that means this is like I can say recto. Recto means I correct or I make straight. Correcto, straight. So this means the correct word also come from this word recte. So like this. Now we go to Next sentence, 11. Paris, home, paribus, paribus, facile, facilime, facilime is adverb. Congregantur. So this is past actually we can say part or from parity the word parity it means equal. So either we can say and congregantur mean gather. So congre or congrio, this mean we say I gather. So this mean either we can say pass are gather easily with parts. That means parts are we add them, or this also we can say equal are gather easily with equals. So like this, quam oculos mios amo. So amo means I love. Te is you and magis is great. So this means great or so much, because this word mega is big in English we use. So this means either you can say greatly or greatly, then my eyes. So like this. Okay, one more we can say, little more. 13 I make here. Plus novisti quid facinum sit. You know, novisti is you knew actually it is no. You know more what quid is what here actually. What must be done, to be or must be done. It is future passive. This is future passive. So I think enough for today.